My girl Emma's on her way to Chicago.
Where's she at? Is that her? No. Squirrel?
So Emma and her brother are still on the bus. Unfortunately, I have classes. So I won't be able to meet them when they get into Chicago. They are without snacks, and they still have an hour. Beautiful book bag. I will arrive with beautiful snacks. Unfortunately, I dropped the banana, but they don't have to know that. They came prepared with sandwiches, but I think they pounded through those quickly. Snacks are the best part of a road trip. Let's go get some edumacation.